The man in the crowd blasted the pair for voting against ISIS airstrikes twice, as he detailed that Western intervention was responsible for wiping out the terror group. He explained, "I'm so sick of people saying that we can't intervene because every intervention is a disaster. People like Diane Abbott and Jeremy Corbyn, who would be in charge of our security, by the way, she will be Home Secretary and he will be Prime Minister. They voted twice against ISIS airstrikes, twice. Go look it up, don't take my word for it." BBCThe man in the crowd blasted the pair for voting against ISIS airstrikes twice. "I had friends in Syria who watched every month. Do you remember those videos of people beheading other people? Those have disappeared. Do you know why? Because of the West, who have wiped out ISIS, and they are on the run. They are not finished, but they are on the run. Those people can thank Western airstrikes, targeted proportionate airstrikes, like we did. It's not a regime change." The brilliant point made by the audience member came minutes before further roasting of Labour Party heavyweights ensued. Emily Thornberry appeared on last night's edition of the show and was mocked by another member of the audience for giving Russia too much respect. The comments came after the shadow foreign secretary refused to accept Moscow was responsible for halting the chemical weapon analysts from entering the war-torn nation of Syria. The member of the crowd declared, "Emily, I think you're giving the Russians too much respect. Do you not think surely that it is absolutely possible that they have said one thing to you and they are doing something completely different behind closed doors?" Mrs. Thornberry had refused to accept Liz Truss' confirmation that Russia was flouting international law by preventing an investigation in Syria. Mrs. Truss said, "The Russians have stopped the weapons inspectors coming in." BBC Diane Abbott and Jeremy Corbyn were the subject of attack by a Question Time audience member. "The Russians have blocked action on the Security Council, they have stopped action being taken. And the reality is these dreadful chemical weapons that have been used to flush out innocent citizens from their homes in Syria have been backed, not just by the Assad regime but also Russia has turned a blind eye, and Russia is on the Security Council." Following the remark from the Conservative, the Labour Party member declared she refused to accept the Conservatives' assertion. BBC Emily Thornberry appeared on last night's edition of the show and was mocked by another crowd member. She stated, "I don't accept what Liz Truss says about the Russians stopping it. My understanding is that it's a United Nations problem with their red tape and their safety. I mean, that is what I'm told.